Welcome back, you guys. Thank you for joining us today. And hello, subscribers and viewers.
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more unique hot sauce reviews. You're looking so confused today.
I'm always confused.
Life is confusing, man.
It is.
The only thing that makes sense is hot sauce. Oh, hot sauce.
Today's episode is about the taste and hopefully some burn. Remember, everyone's entitled to their own opinion. If one of you, including myself, don't like a specific hot sauce, it'll have a night out with a butt bucket. We will rate it on the following points displayed below Shane. Somewhere down there.
Somewhere.
Ellen, you may lift that butt bucket.
Right.
Butt bucket.
Dr. Trouble is back.
Uh-oh. We're in trouble.
We're gonna be in trouble.
Remember we reviewed Dr. Trouble Barbecue Royale a few episodes back? Well, guess what? Dr. Trouble is officially available in South Africa. Lee from Morningstar Foods reached out and sent three different Dr. Trouble sauces for us to review.
Oh, nice.
Thank you.
Nice. So let's give a huge shout out to Lee for sponsoring today's hot sauce.
Thank you, Lee.
Viewers, go grab this sauce and other amazing products directly from drtroublehotsauce.co.za. The link is in the description below as well as the end credits. Today, we will review the lemon chili, which is 100% pure lemon juice based sauce, which goes through a unique sun curing process. Now remember, these are made in Zimbabwe and they leave them in the sun to cure. So it's gonna kick you in the ass.
Yeah, this is pretty.
I like the way they package it.
Amazing presentation. I mean, this looks cool. I'm excited. Are you excited?
I am very much so.
So,
all right.
Lee says this is hot. Compared to the Royale we did last time.
That's chili and lemon.
They are award winner, hey?
Yeah. Yes, for 2021.
Yeah.
Great taste.
Yes, 2021, great taste.
Yeah. Yo, that's not as strong.
I just opened it 1 second.
Potent.
Well, they say it's lemon chili.
Oh, it smells like masala or curry or something.
Oh, yeah, yes, it's like a... Yo.
Okay, well, off you go.
Go.
Get your biscuit.
It's in.
Oh, beautiful.
Very watery. Both.
Can you see it?
Yeah, he's got it.
Yeah, okay.
It's up to you. Okay. Whoa. Now you got to shake it some more.
Yeah, there's a bit of a...
Do you want to shake it? Maybe I didn't shake it enough.
There we go.
Yeah.
Right. It's very strong.
What do you smell, Jay?
Yeah, go for it.
There's something sweet in there.
It smells like... I've got curry, I've got like maybe herbs even. I can't smell a lemon actually. Maybe I'll taste the lemon. Okay, lemon.
Okay, guys and gal.
Dr. Trouble, let's see if we're all in trouble.
Are we back in trouble? Let's give it a go. Lemon immediately.
Whoa. Rosemary. Wow. Mm. Rosemary. I think.
But the lemon hits you straight away.
Jesus.
I think it's more lemony than vinegary. Because the lemon is like, acts like a vinegar sort of.
Yeah, thing. That's very good. That's really
like
tasty.
It's sour.
It's
sour.
I think this bottle is like a third lemon juice.
Something else.
What does it say? It's 60% lemon juice.
Mm. That makes sense.
There you go.
I wasn't far off.
That is a very interesting combination.
Oh, there's ginger in here.
Mm.
And vinegary. Yeah.
I can
basically this is a really unique chili sauce.
Really?
Wow.
But it's not burning.
Could be strong.
It's not burning
at all.
Not hot at all.
You know what? This would go great on a fish. This is like perfect for fish. Mm. Like lemon.
A chicken, grilled chicken.
Oh! I put everything on. Noodles.
Mr. Instant Ramen.
This will actually go great on ramen.
This is really good. This sauce will go good on almost any meat.
Chicken, fish,
calamari,
prawns. Now we're talking. Crayfish.
This is really good taste.
I love you guys to your fish.
Well done. I give it a 9 out of 10 on taste. 0 burn. Minus 1.
Yeah, 0 burn.
Tingling.
There is a bit of a tingling. There is some kind of cayenne pepper or a little bit of bird's eye. There is something.
I agree.
But
there's a little
bit of
tingle.
But there is something there.
But it's not a burn. It's a tingle.
It's a tingle.
I'm going to say a 7 on flavor for me. It's really nice. Not what I'm looking for in a chili sauce. But 7 on flavor and 0 on burn.
It's clearly finger licking good.
Bruh.
For me, I actually quite love the flavors in a drink. Burn Zero, I'm expecting a kick.
Yeah, I'm easing you back into it.
I see this.
Very nice of you.
And I thank you for it. Viscosity wise, though.
You really gotta shake it. Yeah. It was better when I poured it on my first.
Yeah, I had a lot of liquid in initially.
Separation. Lemon juice and the rest separated.
But that lemon flavor hits you direct.
It's good. It's nice.
I like it. I'll buy
I'm not gonna say it's good.
Something I would buy, but
it's definitely unique.
Yeah, if I was doing fish or calamari, I would buy this.
There's nothing like it.
Exactly. Thank you, gang.
Thank you. And thank you, Dr. Trouble. We don't feel like we're in trouble, but we had a good time.
There are another two that we have to review. Jean, Desi, and Dylan will review one of their other sources, and then I'll keep the other one for you guys again.
Nice. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Yeah, maybe it's Lee, like tea.
Yeah.
Or it could be Leah. It sounds like
Leah.
But
Leah, you'd usually have a thingy on the...
Thank you very much. And we enjoyed it. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr.
L.E.A.
Or
Mrs. L.E.A. Till next time, viewers, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Cheers.
Bye.